guys.
Swag out
and welcome to another vlog. I always need to wait for these people. So Joshua, he is changing his gears over there. And as you can see, Joshua mounted his... What camera do you have, bro?
SJ cam.
His SJ cam. So he's also gonna vlog or something. I don't know. So, yeah, today where are we heading, bro?
Reclamation.
Again, kya malum log kya kar rahe hain. But anyways, I'm vlogging. And by the way, I have serviced my cycle. पीछे का टायर देख सकते हो, पूरा नया है. तो आज वापस रेक्लेमेशन इन डे लाइट डिस्टेंस, सो यू कैन सी मच बेटर. सो लेट्स गो स्ट्रेट देयर.
Yeah.
So right now we are here near this whatever you call it, where's the Bandra fire station to mil gaya, and the sun is bright and right on our faces. Like this way it's nice, but then I can't vlog. Itne sare ambulances. So now we are gonna go up from this way.
So generous, now I've learned to never help you out. Cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself.
Now I'm climbing this slope. Look at the slope. Sun is right on the peak on top. And I'm riding on one. Wow, the view from here is amazing. I hope you all can see it well and clearly. Aaron and Joshua, as usual, they are in front. And because of the wind, I can't balance by leaving my hand. Wow, look at this view. Let's try for a thumbnail. Difficult. Okay, so now the highways come. So I'll take y'all straight wherever.
Off in my regrets, I've become a little stronger.
Guys, finally I've climbed the slope and we are on top of the bridge. The ceiling is there and we are leaving. Get y'all down. So I'm coming down on the slope. Automatic cruise control. On to reclamation. Remember that thing, that entire thing in my last vlog? I told you all speed sensors, camera. Kuch yaad aaya? So okay, so now we are gonna go down that way. And vlogging for me, shout out to you, bro. And let's go. So my beast is finally serviced. If you all didn't know, my tires have changed. The back one has a little color. Helicopter, Indian Army for our protection.
अबे दिखाई नहीं दे रहे.
Okay, now let's go. I can see all on the other side. Okay guys, so finally at our destination. You can see Sri Lanka Toll Plaza is here. And now I, Aaron and Joshua, or Joshua, Aaron and I, or whatever, we are here at this famous adda of these two at a hood, whatever they like to call it. So of course, no cycle, no two wheelers, no rickshaw are allowed to go there. So even we can't go there. The weather is changing, so even my voice is gone. So abhi kya karenge, kahan ja rahe hain? So abhi hum log niche ja rahe hain. सेम तरह पर उस टाइम पे रात था, अभी दिन का वक्त है. सो ओनली व्यू डिफरेंस डे एंड नाइट, लाइट एंड डार्क. सो या सो लेट्स गो डाउन नाउ. So we came down from Yo and now we are gonna go in Yo. So this is a kind of slope. Woo! This place echoes. So kind of slope. We're gonna go straight out. Aaron's gonna vlog for me. Oh my god, ha, bajja. Cycle vlogging in Mumbai begins because of this. I serviced my cycle finally. So basically, I paid 4,500 rupees for just the servicing. So the reason being, y'all remember when I took my cycle inside the floods? Yeah, you'll remember. So, all the water went in the gears. So, I had to put new shifters. These shifters, what you all can see, are new. And they themselves cost 2,800. Then a new tire. So, earlier I never had these green lines. So, a new tire. And yeah, ye dekho, ye abhi tak laga hua hai. So, that's how beautiful my cycle looks. And this is the servicing what I've done. And so from now on, I'm gonna begin cycle vlogging. Aaron. So gonna take some shots for Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram, you need to follow me on Rion_Karvalo. Yeah. Ye achha thumbnail shot hoga. Hey, hat re. Aaron also wants some shout out. Aaron, what's your Instagram?
Aaron_Fernandez_26.
So you all got it now, guys?
Links in the description.
I hope you all liked the ride. I'm sure, 100% sure that my face might have not come clearly. It might have been like full dark because of the sunlight and all. Or hamara camera hai nahi itta bada. So yeah. So this was really amazing. So if you all want to come here, I'll leave the link. If you all are not from Mumbai or somewhere in Mumbai and you all don't know where this place is, so Bandra Reclamation, I'll give the link in the description by Google Maps. And yeah. So that's it. My beautiful beast with Rion Vlogs. A bit difficult to take the cycle on top on this, but I managed because it's my beast and the view is amazing. Look at it. That's ABCSL there. Another thumbnail. Bahut thumbnail le liya aaj ke liye. Lekin we'll be right back. that was so fun. And actually, to be honest, the first time I was trying wheelie.
Okay.
Now Aaron has gone somewhere towards ABCHTL, and I have to go for march past practice in my school. So I'm gonna leave. Gonna say goodbye to Joshua. And Aaron also. By the way, that's Mahim ka Mela.
Can't see.
Yeah, if you can see, that's Mahim ka Mela. So yeah, I'm heading back home now, and I'm heading back to the school for March first practice. So this is the Booth Bangla during the daytime. You'll remember the previous Bandra Reclamation, the scariest place in Mumbai ka vlog. So this was the place, and this is how it looks during the daytime. Finally back from cycling. What a day it was. Took some really nice shots for my Instagram and Facebook. So if you don't follow me, don't forget to follow me on my Instagram ID at Rion_Carvalho. I'll give it over here. And yes, that's it for this vlog, guys. I'm ending the vlog over here. And if you're watching my video for the first time, and if you watched it till here, I'm sure you might have liked it. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button, click the bell icon. Let's build friendship, guys. Let's do this. So yeah, there are more cycle vlogs coming up. And yeah, that's it for this vlog. To subscribe, click over here. And to watch my other videos, click over here. As always, see ya.